直幫助海外教師的專業資格和本國銜接的 Teach in Ontario 計劃今日舉行畢業禮，由記者李思雲報導。
这个为期六个星期的安省教师资格衔接课程的新移民海外教师毕业之后，很多都可以直接申请任教省内公立学校。
We're not teaching people to be teachers. They come with many years of experience and lots of expertise from their home country. And so what we're helping people do is to navigate the system over here.
这位来自香港的教师表示，参加了这个计划令他得益不少。
他们提供了兩日的 observership 啦，我哋可以去到Ontario classroom 度做一個 visit 啦，參觀佢哋學校啦，睇佢哋點樣上堂啦，咁係認識咗好深咯。同埋喺個 course 入邊咁啲上啲理論堂嘅時候，話曬俾我哋知個 classroom management 啊係點樣啊，呢度個傳統嘅制度又係點樣，好清楚咯。讀完呢個 course 之後，佢係俾到一個 guarantee 我哋可以有個 interview， 係 supply teaching 嘅 position interview。
计划是由联邦移民部所资助，在2004年开始已经有超过16000个从不同国家受训的教师参加。安省教育厅长韦恩认为，主办单位能够有效深入了解社会需要。
Organizations like Skills for Change can do a much better job than a big government bureaucracy because Skills for Change is in the community. It understands what's needed in the community.
新时代电视记者李思韵报道。